chance. You can still leave.
Guess that's our answer.
Yeah!
We made it! We made it! Hey, don't go deserting me. Elika. You had me worried there.
It was the healing. The hunter's soul.
He's gone now, hasn't he?
Yes.
You sure? Hello in there. You're not gonna start leaping around, yowling, are you? Not that that would be a bad thing. In the right circumstances.
I can see you're all right.
It was his time. The hunter wanted to hunt. He got what he wanted.
So, now you believe in destiny?
There's no god or stars controlling me, princess. I go where I want. Where should we go next? Gods, monsters, crazy women. What's the difference? Do we need to pick up some more of these light seeds?
They will help us.
me.
Thank you.
I see counts. Pull.
Thank you. Okay.
Come on, then.
Get up!
Let me help you.
Thanks.
reach you.
Can you cast illusions? If the concubine can.
I don't know. These powers are growing and changing. I don't know what I want to do, or if they'll just stop.
They won't stop. Whilst you're out there, don't let them stop. If you and the concubine can both use magic...
My powers come from Ormaz, hers from Arlen. We have nothing in common.
Is there any chance your writings tell us how to spot one of the concubine's illusions?
The only method is to break the illusion, literally break it through contact. But even that isn't foolproof.
Do we need to pick up some more of these light seeds? Just slips you by. One minute you're rich, next you're staring the end of the world in the face. Or the knee. How big is our...
He makes even your ego look small.
Oh, well, then we really need to stop him getting out.
Let's use the plate.
Where are all the plants?
The corruption must have killed the few that were left. The rest... This place hasn't been tended since my mother died. There's a plate attached to that pillar over there. We can raise it if we fill that pond. It's a counterweight. The cranks control sluice gates that let the water flow to those control ponds.
Any idea which one we move first?
I think we should start over there. But as for how we open the sluice gates, I only ever saw the plate raised once as a child, and I've never seen the plate active. flowing through there. But the counterweight should still work.
Thank you.
fertile ground.
I'd figured that one out too.